On the streets, they call me the no-scope god. And that's why.